Getting ready to load them up. We caught these last night with some sour corn and so we're actually fixing to load them up and take them to the buyer. As you can see, I have a chute and my round trap that I dropped. So we caught them last night with some sour corn that was sitting in water for about 2 weeks. So it's a pretty good catch. So a total of 4 big ones and 4 little ones, so 8 in total. So stay tuned for more videos from 3 little piggies.